Does anyone else have any questions? Yeah, we've got one, we've got two.
Far away.
I wanted to ask about, you said before about talking about the core principles of your 28 days. Can you talk about that?
Sure. So the first one is training, obviously, that's my background. And it's all about efficiency. So all the workouts are 28 minutes, but it's about consistency and variety. So it's a different workout every day that you don't have to think about. So you wake up, it's Monday, today's workout, you follow a video, second to second, minute to minute, with me. There's five different levels, there's low impact options, there's pregnancy options, so no matter where you're at, there's something to suit you, but you don't have to think about it. Something that I've witnessed in the fitness industry since I started in it is people that get results for a month and then they plateau and they're for some reason comfortable with a 10-year plateau. And it's because they got a program from a gym instructor when they joined in 2005 and they still do that workout. And they, you know, I do my bench press and my lat pull down and my squats and my sit-ups and I'm very good at those four movements, but I'm not challenging my body. And if you don't challenge your body, you don't charge your body. So giving people simple stuff that they can do at home with minimal equipment that still achieves those results is really appealing. Then the nutrition side of things is all about, which is the second pillar, all about real food. So helping people cook, all the food can be prepped and cooked on the plate in under 28 minutes, because again, it's a time thing, but we're teaching them to eat real food. We work with the great nutritionist and her team to make sure that all the bases are covered. And then there's mindfulness and motivation. So we have mindfulness read by Hamish Blake, and a few, you know, who doesn't make any claims that he's a psychologist or anything, but it sort of shows you that mindfulness doesn't have to be sitting on a clifftop in Tibet for 2 hours. You can switch on your phone and do 5 minutes in the car with your eyes shut and have a bit of a laugh about it too. It doesn't have to be too serious. And then we've got some more serious mindfulness as well. And then Craig, who was the initial guy who did that talk to me in Ballarat, and gave me my first start in the industry, he's still a good friend of mine. He's a very, very well-known motivational speaker, Craig Harper, and he does motivation on the program. We've sort of gone full circle. My woodshed studio in Brighton is the old Harper's. I now own that studio. I have 26 trainers. It's probably the biggest training studio in Australia, and it's just weird how things have gone around full circle. But so obviously having access to all these incredible resources to make sure those three pillars of training, nutrition, and mindfulness motivation, so we call it training, nutrition, mind, are covered to give people great results.
What's the cost?
The cost is $49 per 28 days.